The day in the life of a procrastinator goes a little something like this. Get up in the morning.
Get up.
Get up. Get up in the morning. Prepare yourself for the day by sitting on the toilet, scrolling through social media, watching mind-numbing videos and checking in on people you've not spoken to in years. Or ever. Fall over. Because your legs have gone to sleep from sitting on the toilet for too long, time to wake up those legs.
Ow, 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 ow.
Now to get your body moving. Type workout into YouTube.
Ab workout, full body workout, butt workout, HIIT, yoga,
feel good dance workout.
Yeah.
6, 7, 8, shake that booty. 5, 6, 7, 8, shake that whole body out.
Time to clean yourself. Get distracted. Notice things on your body that you've never seen before.
Has that mole always been there? Do I need to get that checked out?
Ponder the big questions in life.
How do people in movies look like sexy goddesses when they're wet? And I just look like a dead rat that's been caught in the rain after a horrendous breakup.
Time to finally get down to some work. Get distracted by your surroundings.
God, this place is filthy. I'll just have to get someone to clean that off.
Tooth party.
Back to work?
But I'm late for lunch.
Make some lunch and inevitably get distracted. Those bananas are looking a bit past their best.
Well, I wouldn't want them to go to waste.
That means one thing.
Banana bread.
Smack me on the arse and call me Mary Berry.
Notice the time and proceed to freak out about the lack of work you've done. Take a short me time break.
I am feeling a little tight.
Ow!
Consider testing your circus skills.
I wonder.
Scold yourself for lack of said circus skills. Take a break to check messages.
Oh, Sarah sent you a video. I wonder what that is.
Oh, look at the puppy! I want to squish it!
What's this one? Funny dog video. Fall into a pit of watching video after video after video after video. Have a snack break to help you deal with the emotions of the day. Notice the time and freak out.
Five!
Again. Notice that it's the end of the working day and really you shouldn't be working past 6 p.m. After all, time is a construct made by society to make us feel tied down to what we should be doing, and productivity is only what we make it to be. Plus, you're sure you'll get more done tomorrow.